everyone, we are
Mega Kusam Team
from SMP PGRI
2 Denpasar.
Today we will explain our innovation, namely Mega Kusam. Agar-agar candy that comes from banana peel waste. Without further ado,
let's start!
So, the first problem we found is that banana peels have become the largest waste that produced by the street seller. Banana peel waste that is continuously discarded by the seller can pollute the environment because it can cause a bad smell. Therefore, we need to process the banana peels into useful product. One of the way is through our innovation, namely Mega Kusam.
Based on research that conducted by Jamiah et al. 2018, banana peels have high antioxidant content compared to the other fruit. Antioxidant can reduce the negative effects of free radicals, and it can inhibit the occurrence of degenerative diseases such as cancer, diabetes mellitus, and Alzheimer's.
Mega Kusam has the advantage of being made without artificial preservative, using natural ingredients and also low in sugar. Mega Kusam also helps overcome the problem of banana peel waste that is really used by the community. In addition, banana peel candy contains antioxidant that make this product a healthy snack.
Then, how do we make Mega Kusam? The main ingredients of agar-agar candy are banana peels, agar-agar, water, and sugar. First, we sort the banana peels that are suitable for use. Then, we wash and remove any stains on the bananas.
Next, the banana peels are brewed for 15 minutes. After that, the banana peels are blended and filtered to get the extract. The banana peels extract is mixed with agar-agar and sugar, then brewed until it thickens. When it is cool, the candy is ready to be consumed.
In terms of neat and clear appearance, Mega Kusam scored 4.39. Mega Kusam has a color that is not streaking and does not leave traces on the hand or tongue when eaten. So it's got a score of 4.04.
In terms of packaging, Mega Kusam got a valid score of 4.30. From the assessment of a fragrance smell, it got a score of 4.22 and an orange smell. Mega Kusam tastes good and does not return, so it got a score of 4.26. A score of 4.13 was obtained in terms of texture because Mega Kusam has a dense, compact, flexible, and waterless texture. There is no fungus on Mega Kusam, so in aspect of fungus assessment, Mega Kusam get a score of 4.48.
The conclusion of this innovation is banana peel waste can be used as agar-agar candy. Mega Kusam has an aroma like banana, is like brown in color and tastes sweet. The organoleptic test of Mega Kusam got an average score of 4.26. And the suggestion for the candy is it should be tested by a food control agency such as people.